Pantry. We're gonna help them stock up the shelves today. Let's go check out what they're doing inside. Okay, here's the food pantry. Section. Let's go check it out. The waiting room, come on. In these blue chairs, they can sit in here and wait to go get food. Where kids can go while they're waiting. Let's go check that area out. A little playroom. There's all kinds of fun things you can do in here. You can read, you can have fun, you can, well, if you're a kid and you're waiting and you come to the food pantry, this is a little playroom you can come and wait in. Up here is where they get to go and shop for food. Let's go check that place out. This is Alicia. She's the director of the Downtown Food Pantry. How many people do come down to the food pantry each week?
We serve about 700 to 750 households every week.
Wow.
So it's about 4,000 to 5,000 individuals a month.
Wow.
That's a lot of people. We have a lot of hungry people in Lamar County.
How much food is in here?
We have a lot of food in here. Right now, we've almost already distributed 1 million pounds of food in Lamar County from January to July.
Wow. If anybody needs help with food, when do they come?
Sure, we're open to clients on Tuesdays from 1:30 to 4:30 and Thursdays from 8:30 to 11:30. And they can come every other week.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Alicia, thank you so much for letting me come out here and film.
Thanks for coming and helping us stock the shelves here at the pantry.
Okay. I had so much fun today stocking the shelves here at the food pantry. It's so cool that the Downtown Food Pantry helps so many people. So bye guys, hope you like this video. As always, click the button to subscribe. Bye!